feel like I look so much bigger than you.
Scoot back.
Because you could sit on one of the things too.
Maybe I should. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Hold on. You just change.
Oh, there. Oh, that's so much better.
So I'm doing an unboxing. I did a mail swap with my friend Casey again. And the last time I did a mail swap with her, Gwen and Molly were in my video. So I figured...
And Della.
But I only have Gwen here today. So she's going to be here for this one. I feel bad. I forget where Casey went. I mean, I don't know exactly where she went. I know she went to... Dolly Parton World and somewhere like in the Smoky Mountains.
I can look it up.
But to be honest, yeah, I don't know exactly where that is, like what state or anything. She went to Dolly World, Smoky Mountain National Park, and one other place, I forget. But it'll probably tell us in here.
You mean Dollywood?
Oh yeah, Dollywood, not Dolly World. Sorry, yeah, it's Dollywood.
Where's Tennessee?
Tennessee. So she was in Tennessee. Super cute little card. It says my name on it. I wrote her like a super long letter describing all of my things.
I read it to you.
She read it last time. Okay, go.
Hi, Kaylin. Thanks for doing the vacation swap with me again this year. Enclosed are some goodies from Nashville and Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. I hope you enjoy everything. Love you.
Okay, and Casey. I remember this from last time. Does she not have the best penmanship?
Casey, you have.
She's, it is, like, look how good her penmanship is. I remember noting that the last time.
I do too.
First up, oh yeah, that's right, she went to the Grand Ole Opry. It's like a really famous, like, theater that people go and perform. Do you think that's where? She saw Adele at some point on this trip, so I wonder if that's where she saw Adele. See, like, but it's normally, like, country singers, so maybe she saw someone else there. Because Adele's not country. These are all country singers. The Grand Ole. Oh no, this is Dolly World. Coasters from Dolly World.
Yes.
Love that. They look. They match this. They're like the same kind of colors. Okay. These are all newer people.
Dolly Parton.
Garth. These are nice coasters. They smell good too. Smell. I don't know why, but they smell good. She said fragile on the box, and I was a little rough with it earlier, so I'm glad that she actually used some bubble wrap. Shot glass, and it is from Wild Horse Saloon. That's like super hard to read because it's so shiny.
Nice. It's a little inappropriate for you.
It's too. No.
I'm just kidding.
Fun fact, when I worked at Disney World, they weren't allowed to call these shot glasses. They were toothpick holders.
That's what I use them as.
Of course you do. That is too. I like how it's metallic like that though. So can you guys see it? It's really hard to read the words because it's metallic, but it says Wild Horse Saloon. So that must have been a saloon she went to. Such a good job, Rafa.
I don't know if Tennessee would be considered like the Midwest, but if it is, I really don't know anything about the Midwest.
It's not West at all. It's so East.
Or not the Mid. Oh, the Midwest. Like
the Midwest is like Wyoming, which are very far apart from each other. Love it. Yes, homemade soap. Which is so funny because most of you guys know I'm on my all-natural kick, so that is like perfect. I think it's just a plain, basic soap. It doesn't have any scent to it.
Yeah. Which makes me... Lard, water, lye. No perfume, no dye.
Yeah, which makes me think, I think you can use this as a base to make your own soap. You can like melt it down and make your own soap with that if you wanted to, or just use it like that. Okay,
good for it.
This is really funny.
Acne, eczema, psoriasis, and poison ivy.
Oh, we should give one some.
Yeah, because I have poison ivy.
Or acne. Just kidding. You don't have any acne. I'm moving on to the next thing. This is really funny. I almost bought Casey some taffy for our meal swap, but I didn't. So I'm glad she got me some. I really love this box. Look how cute it is. It reminds me of like old Disney, like the way they used to have their graphics looked a lot like this. This is fancy taffy.
Can we try one?
Yeah, look at that. It's not like the little round saltwater taffies that we have here in California. Love how these are shaped. These are so cute.
Yeah, yellow's probably good.
Black licorice. First jersey. Oh, so good. I cannot get over how cute this box is.
And
this is from the Smoky Mountains. See down at the bottom?
The Smoky Mountains.
Where are the Smoky Mountains? Hillbilly Taffy.
If you know where the Smoky Mountains are, comment in this video.
Comment down below. I feel like they... I guess they're in Tennessee. I would assume. Assume to Dolly World, it's in Tennessee.
Ooh, I thought that would turn out differently.
Peppermint.
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. things. Moving on. Postcard. Love it. This is also from the Wild Horse Saloon. And last thing up, the Apple Barn. Oh, cool. They're recipe cards. All different. This is perfect for fall. Oh, I love it. So there's apple relish, old fashioned snack cake. Thank you, Casey, for all the super fun things. I can't wait to use all of them. And thank you to my wonderful co-host, Gwen, and her 2 cents while doing the unboxing. And I wanted to show you guys. I'm gonna pick this up and show you. Sorry, Hazel. Okay, I wanted to show you a picture of all the treats that she got me. Those are all of them. Take a picture. Thanks, Gwen. Okay. Until next time. Bye.